anywhere. We're not
Right
going back
here,
to the nest.
dumbass.
Where are
Where
you?
now?
I don't see anything. I'm blind.
We just went across the street, dummy.
What? What street?
I'm gonna start calling you Jeffy.
I don't even know. I like how it spawns
exactly.
100 meters away.
It's not that far away. Come down.
True.
Yeah, I'm not gonna start the next recording until we actually get to the entrance.
Why?
Cause he wants to.
Cause we're not doing much of anything right now, we're just trying
rape,
to get back
rape,
to it.
Rape, rape. Ah, shit, I'm stuck. And we're back!
Alrighty. So, what should I make? Oh, I have a bunch of flares, but... Hey, you got like, you have special flares, Leroy. Remember from that one quest? So yours lasts longer than his.
2x flare, I don't see any.
So whatever his name, flare stuff.
We're at the entrance to the cave, right?
Hold on.
Yeah, it's right here.
Alright. Actually, I think I'm in it.
Yeah, I don't see any flares. I don't know what's going on here.
Oh, and your blueprints?
Weird. Blueprints, maybe.
Mm. Alright, hello everyone. Deus Ex Machina here. Deus Ex Machina Games, and we died last part. So,
in case you can hear us or hear our meat constantly being ripped out of us,
we're doing this again.
Here we go. Whatever, flares. Shit. Yeah. Really? Hold on. Apparently, I don't have any room for my inventory. I can't make them. I can make them, but I have to have room available in my inventory for the bullshit.
Drop something useless.
All right, Deus, come over here. I have to drop you.
Shut up, bitch.
Hey, wait, what?
You didn't say no.
So clearly, that means you liked him. Hold on, let me check my skills, actually. I have it on maxed. So they should last quite a bit, I would assume. So maybe they won't be such a bad idea? Oh, I hope
not. To be
fair,
we have no... To be fair, we have no idea what the fuck we're doing. We're just trying not to die here.
I only get 4, so... We're gonna have to make them count.
Don't go too far, Deus.
I'm going to where we died, but I'm not gonna. Uh oh.
And did you fall, or did they attack you?
I know I, but I fell, but I'm alive.
Okay. Hopefully, you can get back to where you were.
All right, I got the flares.
Might want to get up here quickly because there's literally one like behind you. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Yeah, you're probably in a bad place.
No, I'm surrounded by water. I thought I fell exactly where I... Whatever.
Ooh, shit. You really need to get up here. You really need to get up here.
I'm on my way, damn it. Y'all kind of moved ahead of me. I'm
not talking to you.
You're talking to me. God's here, don't worry.
Man, how'd you survive that fall?
Good
luck getting up here.
I have no medkits, so...
Ah, shit. Yeah. I don't think there's any way of us getting down there.
Fuck.
Oh, one just killed itself. I saw his shadow.
Nope, it's still alive.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that one died.
I'm gonna try to find a way up there.
Careful.
Oh, yeah, hell yeah. But no, seriously, I think we should do this at night.
That's a bad idea!
Again, it'd be worse. There'd be more in here, wouldn't there?
Yeah.
No, it wouldn't. They would all be out there, because the same YouTuber I mentioned that did a similar hive to this...
Shit. Well, he attracted one.
I hear you guys. You're above me.
What the hell? What's wrong with this guy? How come he's not hurting you? What the hell?
He's hurting me!
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, melee weapon.
Shot like with six fucking...
Yeah.
I have exploding ones too, but I don't know how to equip those.
Have kind of a crazy idea, but we would have to go pretty fast for that.
What?
Like use the camouflage thing.
Saw another one die. Shit. Where's Deus?
He's still down there.
Oh.
I wonder how well this camouflage works.
Hopefully well.
I'm one of you, yeah. Don't worry. I'm one of you. I'm one of you.
Apparently not that convincing when you kill it.
There is a lot. Okay, where's his body? Oh, I can still use it. Sweet.
Maybe it was a bad idea to come in here.
Quickly get over here, Leroy, and camouflage.
Where? There's, oh, here it is.
I'm a zombie, don't hurt me! Oh god. Yep.
Seems like a bad idea.
What? Shh, I'm a zombie. Shh, it's okay.
Well, my camouflage just got washed away.
That was quick. You don't seem to be
Wait,
chasing
me. Did you
it.
Say washed away?
I died.
Oh, crap.
I hate when they shoot shit at me. Do you just want me to die or just...
Yeah, just go ahead. If I picked you up, they'd just attack you again.
Yeah, true.
Okay, go, go, go.
3,000!
Ah, fuck!
This better fuck, be fuck, worth fuck. It!
Well... Shit! What the hell? You glitchy motherfucker. This. Bitch! Get off me! Fuck! That's not even fair! Like, the minute they see you, they pounce on you constantly.
Yeah.
Get away, bitch.
You know, shooting it's sort of pointless. I guess you could try.
Apparently, I keep knocking him down to size. Ugh. Fuck you.
Yeah, no.
Fuck your mother.
Fuck. Shit, piss, yep, dead.
How the hell did he expect us to do that?
Well, it's very hard, I threw a Molotov at him and the bastard didn't flinch.
Huh.
Yeah.
I think we're boned, fellas. Like I said, we can do this at night. Second they run out, we run in.
I don't see how that's better.
Cause they'll still be in there.
They're all out.
We die before we even get in.
Yeah.
And I don't think the quest even says that. People, we just got a wind of a new volatile from the faceless. Went to stay alive, don't enter near the old gloomy ridge. Just avoid it and find Arthur path to the altar. Whatever the hell that means.
Out of it, I'm coming.
And when they say anywhere near, I mean it. Whatever the hell that freaking means. I killed one. What else is there? Actually, I killed two. And the only reason they attacked me was because I accidentally hit one. So the camouflage thing works.
Where the fuck?
I don't know. I feel like I killed him.
Are you all in a safe zone right now?
No.
Oh, you all actually walked into the hive.
Yeah.
Oh, I did.
He did. I'm
missing person ID.
Hey, I found a corpse. I think it's one of your people. We appreciate you letting us know. Thank you.
Oh. Joy, we didn't even need to clear it.
Nope, we still do.
Are we fucking serious? Do we have to?
Yes, it's a side quest.
I already destroyed two, so I think there might just be one more, but I don't see anywhere.
The one I think you're thinking of, the one more, I think that's the one in the tunnel.
What?
The one in the tunnel we found?
He already killed
them. They're all in this cave. I don't know what you're talking about.
No. I'm talking about the one hive that's actually in a train tunnel.
Why would it be way over there and not here? It says this is where the hive is.
No, you know what? Never mind.
Shit. Okay, maybe it's over here to the right. Oh, I don't really see anything, or do I? Shit, that might be it.
Where are you?
Oh shit, it is.
What?
Fuck it. I think I found the last hive. Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you, bitch! Camouflage quick. Nope, that's not the last hive. Damn it. Come on. How many more is there? That is... Okay, well, I found a bunch of zombies.
Knight survived? Wait a minute.
No. Night started. I'll refresh that.
I really want to join you guys right now. Thank God.
There's one more. I see it. Okay, and it's fucking surrounded. Well, I can kill these zombies with no problem. Hello, Victory Town. So easy. Refresh my camouflage. This is so much better. You guys saw nothing. Shh. Calm down, bitch. It's okay. Night, night. It's okay. Shh. Just go to sleep. Nothing happened. Oh, cool. Don't you worry about a thing. Let me just refresh my camouflage for a second. Yeah, that works.
Shit, they're following me. They still go over there. There's like three on my butt.
Oh, thank God. That was
holy
the last
shit.
One.
Holy shit. All right. Oh, let's go talk to the brothers.
Learned how
then.
To craft Toxinator. What the hell was that?
What?
Toxinator.
Toxinator.
All right, let's
bring
go
the required
to the...
parts. Tone
okay, let's
fuel.
Get the hell out of here. Although I think we bit ourselves in the ass because it's night right now.
Ricky was able to do it without us. Sadly, I was useless. You were useless. He really doesn't need.
Hey,
us.
At least I helped.
We both died easily, Deus. We were useless.
I literally can't tell if that's water or not.
Don't say you didn't.
At least I held it.
You what?
I held a perimeter. Damn it. That's what the flares do.
Where the hell am I?
That's a good ass question.
Oh, I'm going to a exit.
So am
I. Alright, it just... When you hold down the fast travel thing because... Wait, am I near an exit?
Here you go. Deus.
No.
Alright, sweet.
Yeah, I made it to an exit. There we go. Freedom. Now to get over to my car, but it's safe.
Yeah, safe. With a shit ton of nightmares on the prowl.
You got UV lights on it, remember? Also, a shocking cage on it.
Shit, they're all around. I don't even know where I'm going.
I can see the cones of their vision on my map.
So can I. I'm scared, Deus, hold me.
Fuck no.
Fuck, are you
gay.
Sorry for. Oh god, I was close.
Wait. I see UV lights over here. Is it a safe spot?
Uh-oh.
No, it's not.
Flares would be so fucking useful right now.
Don't see me, 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 God, don't see me. Oh, fuck.
They were surrounding me.
Deus, you okay?
Run like a bitch, run like a bitch, run like a bitch.
I thought you were one.
Lilo, you don't mind if I bring a few friends, do you?
I'm in a safe zone. I'm in a safe zone, so sweet. You wanna join me?
I am in my car! We are completely safe, sort of. Where's the nearest safe zone?
I just sent it to you.
Ah, it's just
you
right there!
You'll be like, yeah!
I can't put anything down. Okay, that's weird.
I guess you guys don't come over here.
Well, yeah, that's
me. Yeah, left. Suck it, you little bastards! Get away from me! Get away! Get away! Stupid zombie. I forgot about the regular zombies.
Out of my way, bitch.
Move, bitch. Get out the way. Get out the way, bitch. Get out the way.
Yeah, chase me all you want. I'm sort of invulnerable. And safe house.
Found something new in that pile of garbage. I could really use a teleport right now.
Hold on. Click. Oh, damn. Yes, please.
I'm already at a safe house.
Okay.
Come over here, damn it.
Okay, thank God. Okay, thank God. Thank God. Thank God. Thank God. Sleep. Sleep. Gotta get this.
Deus, calm down. Damn. Shit.
That shit was terrifying. I was surrounded, damn it.
You were.
You just gained freaking 7,000 freaking.
I wasn't even terrified of the nightmares because I was safe. In like a big spotlight of UV, I was terrified of all the zombies surrounding me. I didn't want to die. I knew I would have spawned next to the freaking tower thing where it's about as safe as a walking into a damn tin can.
So I guess we're going to talk
to the
brothers
now.
The brothers again? Bring them. Wait. Hey, that's weird. I don't see them anymore. Secret project, bring the required parts.
Secret project, man. So we gotta go all the way back.
Yeah.
Damn these guys.
Why do they have to be so far away?
To follow you.
You gonna go buy medkits, Deus?
You're from the city? Come, take a look at my goods.
Arrows, tin can, battery, alcohol. Alright, that's, which one of you drove off?
Ricky. I think. I'm here.
Nope, that's Demolisher. Well, I'm just gonna park it right here. Or it's safe. Yeah, this guy's stupid. I'm too big to go on to this. And where are you going, sir?
There you go. Ah, you bitch.
Come on, faggot.
Okay. I have two.
Faggot.
Kevin, don't say that.
Hit that wall, you
say
bitch.
Say what?
Fuck you.
But Daddy,
I said, fuck you.
I go to bed.
Son of a.
Bitch.
Monkey! Bitch! Damn you, zombies, piss off!
Nope! So much nope.
Hello, little shit. Shaking. Goodbye. Fuck. Or just completely ignore it. That's cool. Bastard. You piece of shit! Leave me alone! There, he's dead.
I have the best gear you can find.
think I stuck an arrow in him somewhere. Wait, where are you driving off to?
A quest marker.
All right, don't leave me here.
Wait, don't leave me here.
You got a car too.
It's still broken.
Use mine.
Yours is even worse. It requires more parts to repair. So I'm just gonna walk.
So going back on the train tracks until... Seems like. Just peaceful drive.
You call this peaceful?
Yep.
I hate to see what you call hectic driving.
My driving.
Demolishers.
Man,
I thought you were gonna say my driving was hectic.
Well, I don't involve my friends in things like you do.
What did I do?
Like him, or like Gaius.
What?
That's what you do.
What did I do?
That's what you do. Oh my god, he is Jeffy. Daddy, I did not do that. Yes, you did, Jeffy. Oh, I didn't. It was a poopy monster.
Oh, Lord.
Jeffy, you're the only one that shit in your pants. No, I didn't, Daddy.
Just be even more blunt than normal.
Probably should talk to a doctor about that. If your poop's more bloody than normal. Splash!
Splash on your bitch like normal. Water.
Woohoo! Splash. I think we took a lower. Nope, we're fine. Okay, we follow this until. Actually, no.
What?
Did they move?
What?
Wait, no. We just follow this track all the way there. Bitch. Get the hell off my car. There's zombies in the safe zone.
Makes no sense.
Exactly, and it has my suit. Woohoo!
Yeah, they're probably dead. And or gone.
Yeah.
Oh, that just moved me over. And alley-oop!
Secret project, my ass. They just left.
Bitch. Michael Bay, direct this movie.
Oh.
Bitch.
Oops. Yeah, that dent isn't gonna come out anytime soon.
Hello, Behemoth. Goodbye, Behemoth. Is that radiation I just heard?
Yeah. Yep.
What the hell?
That's what the guy.
Yeah, we're not going back for it.
Why would I go back for radiation? Weird. That was the first time I ever heard that.
It was probably a useful military item, but there were too many zombies and a behemoth back there.
No,
so...
like, it is the sound for radiation.
Oh.
You know that little clicky noise?
Yeah, but that normally plays an owl when we find a useful military item or something.
No. It would beep, 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 beep. That's for the military item, not the...
Okay.
Well, we're here. Open
Hello,
up business.
Nitwits.
Oh, no, it's that guy. Where's your brother? Oh, he's working on something.
Hello.
Where the hell is the teleport thing? Do you have any fuel?
Do I?
Yeah, apparently he needs more fuel.
Son of a bitch. I tried talking to him. Who? Oh, I thought you meant for the car.
There, teleport.
Oh, I heard that.
What?
Give him your fuel.
Yeah, I'm thrilled to help, as usual. So now what?
Now you let us work.
In peace. Shoo!
But don't let shiny objects distract you too much. We may need you again.
I really want to kill them.
You and me both.
Thrill of the chase, get to Adam's house. That's literally the only other side quest
we have. Son of a bitch! Why that place? Oh well. Well, now I have a UV safe zone, so this is 100% safe at night.
Wait, take me with you!
I can't, there's only 2 seats.
Go!
This place is following the track.
I don't think that's gonna work.
Shut up, Deus. It will work. It will work.
Tenbrook says it doesn't.
Shut up.
Follow the track until the
high. Damn it! Wait for me.
What I say?
No.
Fuck. Wait, you forgot Leroy the Great.
Again, only 2 seats. Times I gotta tell you that.
Abandoned Deus. We should put a shot.
Fuck no, I'm the camera guy.
So am I.
And me. Bitch.
Oops. Speed bump. Oops. Speed bump.
Is that a ramp I see? I just got a ramp it.
Yahoo!
That is a radiation sign. What the hell? That's not normal.
No, that's weird.
Okay, when do we turn? After the safe house. Okay.
Woohoo!
Boop, bomb. Explosions. Death.
Yep, that's normal.
Massive rip! What the hell? Stop me.
Aren't those like wooden boxes?
Apparently lights. Ramp again!
Hmm.
Okay, after
this...
Oh,
you broke the wooden boxes.
Go follow this trail on to the right. Which...
Oh!
This trail right there. Ah, fucking rock.
Who put that rock there? I'm driving.
Not me.
I have to look at the. Oh, son of a bitch. Fuck you guys. We're doing this first. To experience our secret project firsthand. But only if you get here fast. And bring us the fuel line from this airplane. It's imperative. Without it, the project's not happening. But hurry. We won't wait forever. Yeah, you will.
Yeah, we're gonna get that one fella out of his apartment first.
If we can. Bitches! Just killed all of them. Yeah, I know. I'm amazing. Hmm.
Woohoo! Who knew electroshock therapy would be so invigorating?
Oh, dear lord.
Especially for zombies. The more you know.
Let's see, yeah, you said you're looking for fuel, right?
I have fuel.
Me? Yeah.
That's why I'm so useful. I have more fuel than Deus.
Okay. I'll pick up some of this. Excalibur, you're with me. Let us get to this Dom house.
Oh, we're already here.
Shit. Yeah. Probably could have drove a little further, but meh.
Yeah, we could have. Oh, we didn't. Oh, agility level up, sweet. Probably not a good idea to level up in this, but okay.
Will this door open now? Of course not.
Can you guys please teleport me?
We will once we get there.
Place said you already were there.
Get to the point where it says fast travel. I'm not teleporting over there.
You didn't.
None of the fucking doors open.
Did I already what?
What? Did you already teleport or?
No.
Set the thing.
I didn't see anything.
God damn it.
Try it again.
Okay.
Nothing.
Right, it only works once. It shit. Well. So what exactly are we looking for? Do we remember?
A way inside.
That's gross.
Oh yeah, that's fucking specific.
Well, I'm almost there anyway, I think. Oh, I'm like 500.
Fucking big bastard. Get the hell out of my way, damn it.
Here you go, Leroy.
Yay, finally. Oh, what? No, yes!
Ugh.
How the hell am I finding? Maybe we have to break something open.
Yeah, it would be obvious to what to break. Well, oh, okay. Fall, bitch. Boosh.
Are you kidding me? I shot that bitch in the head. What the hell? Wait. Do y'all hear that?
Oh.
Nope. We're still by the, quest marker. Well, we already tried this before, but do it again.
I hear like Saturday morning cartoon shit.
Huh.
I have no idea where you are though.
Yeah.
So can't help you there. Why did that pop up here? Okay. Maybe then this has to be the way in. Just don't see anything. Can't mess with that. Can't mess with that. Opening this up was jack shit. There's nothing in a ceiling.
Would this be the spot?
What are you looking for? Okay, I guess it has to be a gun. Nope, it just doesn't want to work. Okay. So much for that.
Okay, I guess we're not getting in that way. Nope. So much nope.
looking at this wrong.
We won't somehow have to go underneath it, do we?
Hey guys, I think I found something.
It's What'd on you find? Building, though.
You guys, you see the giant tower right next to the apartment building? I think we can get in through under here.
Shit. What the fuck? What the hell is this?
Oh, there
okay,
you
apparently
are.
There was a nest down here.
Ow.
Giant tower next to the apartment building?
Never mind, I thought it was going to be helpful, it wasn't. I was like, yay, I could save the day, never mind.
Nah, we've been here. Every friggin' floor breaks. Under pressure. Oh, the one time that... one time that ability works.
Exceptional, ordinary something.
Clear area and turn power on.
Maybe that's what we need to do.
No. It's a safe house.
Oh.
Oh, it's just a speaker that I keep hearing. What blew up?
Yeah.
I swear it wasn't me. I'm still in the tower. So.
Well, there's a runner coming after you, Deus. Saw that much.
Well, it's gonna have to work hard for its meal.
Telling a zombie to work for its meal? That ain't gonna work too well for the zombie. Zombie's like,
yeah, it's getting too fed anyway.
Alright, I'm stuck in the tower now. Great.
There has to be some way of getting in. Just nothing's telling us. Though that house seems to be completely boarded and locked up.
Oh, get the hell out of my way, damn it. Fuck you.
Magma Edge. What the hell is that, huh? A blueprint.
Maybe I can actually work uninterrupted. Hey, you! What are you doing, Minners?
Talking to the cat again.
Hush up, you talk to your dogs.
Because they're dogs. They rule.
You like cats and you know it.
Okay, I'm glitched.
What'd you fall through the tower?
No, I'm stuck at the damn floor.
Grapple out or something.
What do you think I've been trying to do? He's like, I'm falling.
Not that.
Yes, I am. See, I'm not doing that. Yep, I'm stuck.
Well, fuck.
Yeah, your guy acts like he's skydiving.
Oh, you see me?
Yeah. He's like, skydive mode.
I'm going to need you guys to kill me.
Skydive mode.
I wanted you guys to kill me.
I don't know how to do that. They're like harmless to each other.
Throw molotovs at me. Throw grenades. Those do damage against me.
Well, there you go.
Okay.
Have fun, Dick.
Yeah, thank you, Deus.
That was me.
Oh, thank you. Now someone revive me.
You're glitched, remember?
I'm free now. The explosion knocked me loose.
You say that.
I'm literally laying right here.
Hold on. Man, you're so impatient.
Yeah, I see him. I'm looking right at him. Get the hell off the tower.
Yep, you're glitched. You're on the freaking air. There's no way I can get to you.
Fine.
And I don't think I can get back up.
Oh, fuck there that.
Yeah, see? I should have just ignored you. How the hell do I get back up? Eh, no, not grenades. Damn you, Leroy.
I just got back. What could I possibly have done?
Force me to use grenades.
To blow you the fuck up.
Alright, word of advice, everyone. Let's ignore the tower. Obviously, it's not... It's hard to get.
We have been. Word of advice to you.
Here, bitches! Oh, fell. She fell automatically. Alright. Get the hell back, bitch. Get the hell back. Get the hell out of here, bitch. 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 Bitch.
Okay, Davis, we know it's a bitch.
I can't remember. What have you been calling her?
What? She's so annoying. The runners are. I literally kicked one to death. Alright everyone, that's gonna be the end of this part. Deus Ex Machina, Deus Ex Machina game, signing off. See ya.
Later.
See you guys. Ah, what the hell? Oh, my recording just started. Well, they didn't miss anything.
Yep. No, they did not.
Shit. Also did the volatile nest, in case you guys didn't see that. God, was that nice.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that was.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Trash, tell me your secret. To empty, huh? That's your secret. Well, I don't know how to be empty.
Well, I'm in the tower.
Get out of the tower.
I don't know why.
Get out of the tower.
You need to be in the tower.
It's a trap.
Who keeps attracting these runners?
Not me.
That's a good question.
I like how you point fingers.
I just said it's not
me,
that's
all.
It's
your go-to thing. Again, pointing fingers.
Oh, there's a... Well, there would have been a nest down here, actually.
Yeah, that's what I said. There's like... There's no openings to this place. I don't know how to get in.
Hold on.
It doesn't tell you how to get in.
Oh yeah, get to Jared's apartment via the blank.
Wait a minute, I'm getting two things now.
You could use this stuff. It'll be famous, mind you, because it's going to be an exhibit in the world renowned.
Yep, screw it. Twitter, tweet, PlayStation, YouTube. Tweet. Oh, Ben also put in a new video.
Well,
I actually watched that
nothing's
guy.
Saying away in.
Yeah?
Weak.
He's funny.
Nah.
Shut the hell up. You wouldn't know humor if it bit you in the ass.
I do know humor. I know it real well.
My name is Jeff. Funniest thing you've ever heard in your life.
My name is Jeff. That
is not funny. That's a pile of shit.
That's his height of his humor. Okay, we can get in here and there's absolutely jack shit, nothing. Floor! There it fucking is! Sheesh.
What?
There's a hatch in the floor. If there is one, and if I can. Sheesh. Okay. Teleport,
got
us.
Hey, look, stuff. Ah, nope, don't want this.
Nope, get rid of that, get rid of that.
Stop.
That's stop. Why I got rid of it.
You are stop. Closing this door so you don't fucking do anything. Shit, I can't close it. Oh god. Back away. Back away.
What?
What?
I'll get rid of it.
There's the Oh god! You just attracted them, you idiot!
Again, how will they get in here?
The hatch. They'll just jump down. I think.
Okay, and we'll kill them the second they do.
Shit.
What are we looking for in here?
A way to get inside.
I don't think they can climb down the ladder.
They don't need to. Just fall.
Ooh. That's kind of creeping me out.
What?
Sounds like someone screaming.
No, there's like a few runners just above us.
Oh, thank god.
They try to fall down, but they can't. Never mind.
Nope. There's one in here. Attacking Deus. Yeah, he was attacking. I didn't hear anything, though. That was weird.
Oh, I think he glitched and died.
Oh, lovely. Where the hell is this place?
Where the hell are we supposed to be looking for again? I forget.
Adam? We're supposed to find someone named Adam. Holy crap.
Either he turned into a zombie or he's a mass murderer.
Like that one guy.
Why is there a cage back here? What the hell? The box is open. You'd realize this, right?
Yeah.
I'll take that.
Oh, the power's on. Okay, here we go. Suicide note.
Suicide note.
Lovely. Dear thief, I don't know who you are, but know that I'm happy you found this letter. I know why you're here. It's about my weapons, right? It's always about my weapons. I knew I wouldn't be able to take my precious beauties to the other side, but it'd be a shame to just leave them behind for anyone to come along and steal. So a while back, I began a special project. Did you ever search for hidden treasure when you were a child? There would be no treasure to find if no one hid it in the first place. So I thought of this little game. I've left hints all over the place. Have fun. Fuck you. Just trying to get in the damn place.
That's a dick move.
Oh god. What the hell? No, not more weeping angel shit.
Hello.
Well, Deus, keep an eye on that. Why is the color different in here?
I know. I'm so confused.
Sepia tone in here for some reason. Yep, Deus, keep an eye on that. Not having that snap my neck. The second you said, was that there before? I don't trust those anymore.
Oh god, it's in here too.
Oh shit, I think I saw it move. Oh shit, run!
Ricky's like, shut the
fuck up. That doesn't work when you act like that. Search apartment for clues. There's a zombie in here. And I'm stuck. She's just behind the door, so I guess we're fine.
There's a lot more. Behind the door.
No, just don't open them. The map's gone too.
Oh, great.
Would it be a dick move if I open this?
Yes!
Oh, there's only one!
No!
No, there isn't. There's like three over there, one over there. God knows where another one is.
Okay, I probably shouldn't have unlocked that door in the first place.
You are... asshole.
What?
Another note. I can't read that note. Great. What's back here?
God damn it!
Job shit. Did you open it up?
What?
No, I didn't open it up. I was about to, but I didn't think.
Yeah, don't, or else we'll let you die.
Well, I'll tell you all.
Fuck it. It's gonna be an annoyance anyway. So no, fuck it. Nope. Not doing it.
6 feet underground. Well, at night they went to digging. They was digging hard and deep. But what they took from that their body wasn't meant for them to keep. That doesn't tell us where the fucking thing is.
Rising from the water before. Could be that rocky island.
Where the hell did he read that from?
Huh?
I didn't see that on the note.
There was another note.
Rising from the...
So run, boys, run. Though you can't run away. It's a ghost of your past leading you astray. They stopped at the wishing well, all hidden in plain sight. But they ran deep as the road to hell and dark as pure midnight.
Wishing well inside a cave that's hidden in plain sight. Well, that's clear as mud.
Huh.
So run, boys, run. So you can't run away.
Run, boy, run.
And the last thing that they saw was the sea from way up high, and the light out on the water reflected it in their eyes.
Not helpful.
And they flew for the first time in their lives. They were free from the troubles of the past, and they flew from the last time of their lives. They were free from the
past. Oh, finally we got an actual location. Why does this look like one of those? Angel Leviathan tablets from the Supernatural. This big thing in a box.
We got a location. Where is it?
White House.
The White House? Okay, everyone pack up for Washington.
Lighthouse, not white. Light.
Alright, we're going. Who's ready?
Well, this dude had a nice bedroom. Or, well, bed spread.
Nice job, Leroy.
What?
Then the zombies.
Well, they're all after my ass.
Good.
Where's the lighthouse?
Search the apartment for more clues? Really? What else is there?
I have no idea.
I can't check
some of these notes. I guess I didn't go upstairs.
Yeah, you have to go upstairs. There's some more notes up there.
No. And they can't read that.
I'm not seeing anything we can interact with.
Here we go. Blueprints for dropping edge. Dripping edge. Okay. Can't read that note either. I can't search for clues if you don't let us read them. Here's another one.
Yeah, probably had
well. Mentioned again in relation to the Children of the Sun. Obvious correlation with the huge statue. But deeper meaning? Physical connection? Let's explore further.
Okay, is that it? Or do we still have to search?
Still search.
As loath as I am to consider it, I may have to access the local cemetery. The hell did I just see? Okay. Guy, what the hell's happening?
Okay.
What?
Yeah.
Everything just stops for a second. I don't know that word. And exhume a few of the bodies. Given the statue, state of the region, I'm not sure how I could accomplish this task, especially with conditions as they are at night. Perhaps a distraction.
Okay then. Yeah, let me search his throne for a note.
Still fucking more?